fruits of the serpent, yes? There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you talking about?
Hmm? Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say. If something troubles your mind, bless me with rice anytime. Have any rice? Rice from the divine child.
Yeah. shoot you, Zaybird.
You're here. Need something?
The Divine Heir. You saved him.
That has nothing to do with me.
It does. You have my thanks.
The shadow in your eyes. It's become a shade lighter.
What?
No matter. So, you need something?
Another time, I'll lend you.
I'm glad you've come.
Here, for you.
Oh my. If this isn't Lord Ishin's favorite sake, I'll have some.
Something I'd like to ask you.
Of course.
Who trained you to fight with a blade?
A blade? I am a doctor.
Yes, but who?
Lord Ishin. But I only have a passing interest.
I do not believe your skill counts as a mere passing interest. Why did you learn?
Well, not to kill people.
What do you mean?
No.
I don't have the slightest desire to kill anyone. It's just... I would want to kill a demon if one were to appear.
A demon?
Don't take me seriously. It was only a joke. Goodbye.
Is it off?
Another one.
May you find the departed. There'll be none to mourn you, should you forget the Buddha. Go ahead. May the departed rest in peace. Thank you.
for the sake of my
Thank you.
usual.
Three monkeys. One of the panels is empty.
Yet another who is lost in the halls of illusion. I believe you are on a mission and wish to leave this place.
Yes.
Then you must defeat the monkeys depicted on the panels at the hall entrance. Once you have done so, the Divine Child's voice will reach you. The monkey in the purple kimono is the seeing monkey. He has excellent eyesight, can see great distances, and is very attentive. If he spots you, he will run immediately. He is exceedingly timid. The monkey in the orange kimono is the speaking monkey. While he does not have particularly good eyesight or hearing, he makes a big fuss when he sees a threat, causing all the other monkeys to run. Or perhaps he merely enjoys toying with humans. The monkey in the green kimono is the hearing monkey. He has excellent hearing, can hear across great distances, and is very attentive. He will generally run away the moment he hears you coming, making it hard to approach. He is exceedingly timid. I do not wish to leave the halls of illusion. It is usually quiet here, which means it is near to Nirvana in its own way. At least, that is how it feels to me. Oh, yes. By the way, there was once someone who, like you, was on a mission. I believe he chased the monkeys for a while, but everything here eventually went silent. I pray that you succeed.
Please, forgive them. They only sought to keep me hidden. However, it seems it was not meant to be. Close your eyes. Let us meet at the Inner Sanctum.
Why do you seek this place?
I seek the mortal blade.
Do you know of the blade that cannot be drawn?
Yes.
It is so called, for not one who has drawn it has ever survived. Yet you still wish to attempt this.
I do.
I see. Very well. If you are prepared, you may gaze upon the blade. Why is it, I wonder? Are they not loath to die? How are you? Your eye. I see. You carry the curse of the dragon's heritage.
The mortal blade, without question. I accept its power.
I see you serve the divine heir of the dragon's heritage.
Yes.
Why do you seek the mortal blade?
I wish to obtain the dragon tears from the divine realm to sever the ties of immortality.
I see. I have read about this. I have read there is a way to sever the dragon's heritage. Which means the divine heir begrudges the power of the dragon's heritage.
That's right.
How strange fate can be. I am one of the children of the rejuvenating waters, created by those who would stop at nothing to achieve immortality. My false dragon's blood was created by man.
Children? So there are many of you.
I am the only one who survived the process. The others are laid to rest here.
I see.
I do not know if it is right to sever the ties of immortality, but the dragon's heritage undeniably corrupts the lives of men. And I share the heir's feelings about that truth. Shinobi of the Divine Heir, I have decided to assist you. Please, hold out your hand.
What?
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
This is... rice?
There you are. Rice is a precious thing. It tastes better the more you eat it, and restores one's vigor.